somewhat early in the morning by my father, who proceeded to tell me of our neighbor who had fallen in the bathroom. Mr. Bowers had wedged his head between the wall of the bathroom and the door which opened up into the bathroom. So here I am, pressed into action to save someone's life behind me. I could hear Mr. Bowers breathing, I could hear him groaning, but yet I wouldn't get it. I was afraid the harder that I pushed, I would damage his head, but I couldn't push hard enough to get myself into the bathroom. We couldn't go through the window in the bathroom as it was closed, and it was a double secured window. I guess hindsight at the time said that had we had an axe to chop down the door, possibly that may have saved his life. The paramedics didn't arrive in time, and I couldn't get to him, and to this day,
There's a lot you don't know.
And